now. So give it just a couple of minutes. All right. Hey, Cheryl. Okay. So I've got the hookup, I think, now with the one Goodwill that does jewelry jars. They called me today to tell me, I left my phone number the other day, figuring they would never call me. She called me today to let me know that they had jewelry jars. And what do you think I did? Hey, Ramona. The movie was awesome. It did gloss over some things, like, you know, there were some parts of his life that they could have probably spent a little more time on, but it was amazing, and I highly recommend it. Hey, Janessa. Hey, Kristen. I know I'm on again. I can't be stopped. I can't help myself. And once I get these, I have to open them. I don't know how some of these people hoard these forever and don't open them for like weeks. I'm way too impatient for that. Hey, JLou. Okay, so I got this big one. Let's see. Try to show you all the big one and these two little guys. So the two little guys were $2.99 each. The big one was $29, you guys, and it's not even full all the way, but I'm just a sucker because I only have that one Goodwill. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's see what we got, Ramona. Ramona, did you see I responded to you about shipping? I was able to squeeze it into a flat rate. Like, squeeze it into a flat rate. Okay. Let's open this one. $2.99. Let's see. We have a little heart. Hurry, hurry. I'm hurrying, Leah. This looks pretty on camera, but it's really just a costume piece. Yeah, yeah. Check your notifications, Ramona. I mean, it barely closed, but I got it. I had to take all the air out of the Ziploc. Okay, that's just a nothing bangle. Can everybody see okay? I don't think I have problems with streaming. I don't think I've ever had problems. I should knock on wood before I say that. Okay, what is this? This is just a little Geneva watch. So I don't think there's going to be much in this one. That's actually a pretty watch. I don't know. Usually Geneva's not silver plated, but it almost looks like it's tarnished like silver, doesn't it? Y'all don't forget to give me some thumbs up, please. White thing in the bottom of the screen. Oh, that's the edge of the box. Is that better? I have you set up on a box because my little holder is too tall. Better? Okay, good. Okay. So we have a, like, what do you call it? St. Patty's Day. And then this is actually kind of cute. I might put a battery in this for my daughter. And my husband's just coming home and yelling at my daughter. So if y'all hear him. Okay. So somebody told me the other day I shouldn't make videos until my dogs can be quiet. You guys, if I waited for my dogs to be quiet, there would be no videos, like, ever. So, just know that. Okay, we got some... Hey, boys! Shh. We got some earrings. Wait, hold on. Something stuck to this one. Hold on. Oh, it's, like, on there. Okay, hold on. Okay, we got a set of earrings. Thanks, hi to all you guys who... joining tonight. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, please. It helps so much. Here are a set of earrings, little tassel earrings. Those are cute. Okay, here's something that's promising. No, I thought we might have some sterling. Good, Cheryl. Thank you. Okay, this is just a little stretchy bracelet that says happy. That's right, Kristen. You are so right. How right you are. Okay, this is really cute. It is marked Avon. I think, you guys, I'm going to have to start selling on eBay because I'm finding so much of this vintage, really cool vintage jewelry that it doesn't sell on Poshmark. So I'm going to have to step out of my comfort zone. This is pretty. And do that, I think. Ugh. I've sold a couple of things on there and I didn't know how it works. This was a few years ago and I actually didn't sell the stuff and I still had to pay for the listings and like it was just a pain. Okay, this is pretty. Try Etsy. You know what? I have an Etsy store and my mom opened an Etsy store and she has some gorgeous vintage stuff and she hasn't even gotten any lookers on her stuff. And I mean, we like When I was there a few months ago, we sat down and we listed a bunch of stuff. Like, we spent 6 hours listing stuff and taking beautiful pictures, and she sold nothing. So I don't know. This is nice. No markings. Again, if you're just popping in, this is this little wine glass that was $2.99, and I have two of those and then a huge one. Hey, Jennifer. Okay, this is pretty, and it's my initial. eBay's easy. Is it, though? Because then you have to pay the fees at the end of the month, and I know I'm going to have to just do it because this is pretty. I like that, and that's my initial. It is definitely not Sterling. Right? See, Kristen? I know. It's confusing. Okay, this is a cute little earring. I'll probably keep those if I can find the other one. I really like studs. All right, I see 19 people watching. Only one thumbs up. Y'all give me some thumbs up, please. Please, please. Poshmark. I know, they do take 20%, but they take it when the sale is made. And eBay, at least my experience with it, is that, like, you sell all your stuff, and then they don't immediately take... Thanks for the thumbs up, guys. They don't immediately take the money out. And so then you go back and, like, you have an eBay bill. I don't know. I'm going to do it. Yeah, see? I know, Jennifer. It's a bigger market. I'm going to have to just do it. I don't know. This is very nice. It looks like it's a little bit dirty. It's a little crystal cross. I don't think it's sterling. Where's my magnet? Of course, I didn't get any of that. You guys, I lose my head when I get these jars. I get so excited that I don't prepare at all, and I just sit down and, like, start making a video. I don't think it's sterling, but it's not magnetic, so that's really pretty. That's pretty. Okay. That one's sweet. I know, it is very pretty. And again, you guys, if you're interested in any of this, thank you, baby. Thank you, Hartley. My daughter just brought me a magnet. She's so sweet. Another stretchy bracelet that says love. The other one said happy. Oh, yeah. If you're interested in any of this stuff, you guys, join my Facebook group, Thrifty Southerner Finds. It's a closed group. You can find a link to it in all my videos, except for my live ones, because I don't know how to go back and add that. This is really pretty. It's just a costume piece. It's got some cute earrings. I feel like it takes forever to go through these. I'm sorry, guys, but... Okay. Also, my phone... I might have to make a short video, and then... this is pretty. So it says... It's cross, and it says... A journey of faith is a journey of love. That's very pretty. Again, I think it is costume. Okay, we got some. Let me dump the rest of this. That's what's in that one. Okay. We got a little shamrock pin. I actually have some earrings that I'm pretty sure that I'm on Poshmark. Haven't sold yet, but they've gotten a lot of likes. I'm pretty sure that this matches that. And it does have a marking. And I actually found my loop. So let me see. This is what it looks like. Let me see the marking. How's everybody doing tonight? Who has seen Bohemian Rhapsody?
So good.
It was so good. We went and saw it last night. Okay, this is Avon. Has anybody seen it yet? And what did you think? Oh, good, Leah. Thank you. Aw, you cried. So did I. Like, ugh. Hey, Lupita. And the love that he and Mary had, like, how special was that? It must have been killer for her, but Jennifer, you got to see it. It's really good. And it got mixed reviews, and I understand why, because they said that they glossed over certain parts of his life. You sang all the songs, me too. And then I came home today, and I jammed out to Queen in my car. Jammed out to Bohemian Rhapsody and Pressure. Those are two of my favorites. And Live Forever, is that what it's called? I want to live forever. That one. I love that one, too. This one, I think, might be sterling. It looks gold on camera, but Let's see. It's not magnetic. So this is nothing. I mean, really, it's turning. So, okay. We're getting down to the nitty-gritty. I want to see A Star Is Born too, but my husband was like, he rates movies. He's like, that's a see-at-home movie, and this one is a see-at-the-theater movie. So he deemed A Star Is Born a see-at-home movie. Ooh, we got some Sterling. Really pretty cross. It just needs to be shined up. And there's your 925. That's awesome. I might actually keep that. I kind of like that rustic. So that alone makes this one worth that $2.99. We got these earrings. So I'm going to show you what we got here. Do you guys like to see at the end, like, what came out of that jar, like, that I've considered to be good stuff? Or should I just go ahead and, like, move on? You like to see it? Okay, good. Okay. So we have some random little bits and bobs here. Now, this is Sterling. Oh, how pretty. Maybe the other one will be in the next one. Look at this. It's like porcelain. Oh, I love that. And then it's got that Sterling mark. Yay. Okay, so we got two pieces of Sterling. This Avon pen. I thought there was another piece of Avon in here. This might be Sterling. And we have some other earrings, like these fleur-de-lis have a match. I thought I found another. Yeah, those have a match. So, all right, other than that, this is cute, but it's got something stuck to it. Okay, wait. This is a cute little bracelet. So for $2.99, I'm not complaining about that. And then we have these two other little pretty crosses. What did I have for dinner tonight? I have not eaten dinner yet. But we are keto. I'm actually vegetarian. Oh, and I forgot this is Avon too. I'm actually vegetarian keto. So I will be having probably a veggie burger with a lot of broccoli and cooked in butter. What did you have for dinner? Oh, look, we have one of the shamrock earrings too. And then these are really cute. And these are the kind of thing that I feel like would sell on Etsy. I mean, not Etsy, but eBay. Like those little Christmas tree earrings. Like those are adorable. But Poshmark's not the place for that. So anyway, that was a really good, I think, $2.99 jar. So let me, y'all bear with me a second while I get organized to open the next one. What do y'all think? I mean, just the two Sterling things alone were at $2.99, huh? Chicken marsala with egg noodles and Caesar salad. Yummy. I love Caesar salad so much. Even though I'm vegetarian, I have to say that when it comes to Caesar salad, I pretend like there are not anchovies in it because I love it that much. Don't crucify me, please. Okay, let's do this one. So, extremely pleased with that. I know there's Sterling in the big one. And again, I may have to do these two and go charge my phone and go live again tonight or later on tomorrow. If that happens and my phone, I'm at 19%. I might be okay. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Yes, they're wine glasses. So, yeah. Two of them. And then I have a huge one. See the huge one? Ta-da, ta-da. Whoops. No, I don't want to stop streaming. Okay. See, I have to get it right on the edge of this box so you don't see that white border. But then if I touch it, it like falls. Yeah, they're wine glasses. That's what they do at ours. I've never seen that before. But for $2.99, I'll buy a wine glass. Okay, we got an earring. It is like twice the size of the other one. It's huge. It'd probably fit three glasses of wine in it. Okay. So we've got a pretty bead. Let me move this stuff out of the way. A pretty beaded necklace. Nice seed beads in a bronze with this. I can't get it to focus. Anyway. That's pretty. You know what would actually look pretty cool on there would be this guy. Oh, sure. I mean, anything you see, I'll more than likely be selling. But I did just show you the things that I felt like had real value out of this. But you know what? Sometimes you guys like stuff that doesn't catch my attention. So, yeah, you're free to ask about any of this stuff. Yeah, this pendant, look on this. Wouldn't that be pretty? Or not. I mean, you could put it on whatever you wanted, but it would look really pretty on this. So, if I don't sell that on just by itself, if someone's not interested in that, I might list it on that. Okay, we have a broken thing. And here's some more broken stuff. What is this? This plastic. Hi, guys. Thanks for hopping on. I'm doing two small little wine glasses, and I did find sterling in the first one. They were $2.99. This is pretty. Is it plastic? So Thelma Thrift said you can see, like, striations in the... Why is that not... I'm looking. It doesn't feel heavy. I think it's plastic, but it's interesting because the beads are glass. And then it's on a leather strand. Let me show you this. That's pretty. It's a big rose. Carved rose. I like that. Okay. Okay, this is a cute little stretchy bracelet. It is plastic. You guys, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. I know I sound like a broken record, but it really helps me to get more views. And so I'd appreciate it. If you like this video, if you hate these, don't give me a thumbs up. But if you like them and you want to see more, please do. I'm detaching. Some things are stuck together. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to get this detached. Okay. Now this is a cool chain. Hold on. Ah, it's totally magnetic. I was going to say. Okay. So once again, I live in Louisiana and people love fleur-de-lis. And they are very pretty. So this necklace is really pretty. Got a fleur-de-lis. And I love this link, but it is just a fashion piece. Thank you for the thumbs up, guys. So I'll lay all those out at the end. There was somebody who asked if I could show everything I plan on selling at the end. I will just show you what is not broken. I mean, obviously, all these, if someone likes bangles, let me know and I'll sell you a lot of bangles because I do nothing with any of those. Okay. Here are... It's just a faux gold necklace. I'm very close to you, Cheryl. I'll give you a hint. I am about an hour and a half from you, and I'm on the Texas state line. I bet you can figure it out, but don't say. Okay. Kind of cool. I need to check it for a marking. Ha ha ha. I knew you would. Oh. This has got a marking in it. Can you see that? I can't see what it is though. Let's see. The last 10. Oh man. What? Robin. Yeah. Have you seen? So this is Mexico. So I'm wondering if this is not 925. I think this might be sterling, although it's reading like pewter, but stuff that's usually stamped Mexico like that is sterling, right? Do they, who knows? Does anyone know? Do they stamp like pewter Mexican? It's got to be silver, right? Okay. Oh, what I was going to say is, have you seen the original video from the Live Aid performance? Or did you, I don't know how old you are, did you see the original Live Aid performance on TV? Because you should look that up on YouTube. If you thought that Rami did a good job, that's the actor that played him. This is just a... You should see Freddie do it. That was not sterling. But I do think I see a piece, another piece of sterling. You guys, it's another piece of sterling in this tiny little guy. So the ones yesterday, my parents educated me as young. Been singing Queen since I was like 4. Good going. Your parents got it right. Okay, so this is sterling. That's awesome. It looks like it's broken. So, oh no, wait. Is there a hook on there? Or is that part of the linkage? No, it's broken, but that's okay. I will put it with my scrap. Let me see if I can show you guys. Nope, not that side. Can y'all see that little 925? That's awesome. Okay, you guys, I just got a notification that I have 15% left on my phone. Here is, I'm gonna finish this one. And then I'm gonna need to go charge my phone. Do you guys want me to get back on live tonight and do this next one, or should I do it tomorrow? I'm taking a vote. Okay, this is just a tangled, mangled mess. So that's trash. Tell me, guys, what do you want to see? Another live stream tonight or save it for tomorrow? Okay, this is a watch. I'm getting no feedback. This is Paolo. And something Gucci on it, but surely. Tomorrow's fine. I'm down for another one tonight. Okay. I know, Jennifer, but I kind of want to do it tonight. Okay, this might be something, or it could be nothing. This, I got to read what it says on the back, but it says Paolo Gucci on it, and then it's got this symbol. So I will research that. I know I'm kind of anxious to dig into it, you guys. I might charge my phone and eat while it's charging and then come back. Okay, this looks like sterling. But I got to check it out and see if I can find a mark. Oh, it's missing one. But if it's sterling, I can use it for scrap. Okay, so I've gotten split, you guys. Who's available to watch another one tonight? I mean, you can always watch it on the playback, but I really like interacting with you guys. You want to see another one tonight, Ellen? I feel like this is sterling. I'm looking. I have so much stuff I've got to test, you guys. Okay, so I'll be testing this one for sterling. I'm up for tonight. Okay, it's going to be later because I gotta charge my phone and I gotta eat. Okay. This is cute. Don't forget when it's over, guys, to just pop in and give me a thumbs up, please. I sound like a broken record. I hate saying that, but okay. Here is a Fred Belay. I don't think that's anything. Made in Japan, Japanese movement. Okay, I think I see another sterling piece. But first, here's a bracelet. And let's see, I've got this really super tarnished necklace. Let me check it for marking. This is another one that I feel like it's not magnetic. It must be silver, right? And my husband's dinner is beeping. Okay, I'll have to test that for silver too, but I think that might be silver too. So, alrighty, then we have this toe ring or some such thing that is yuck yuck. Oh, but it might be sterling too, let's see. Is it? That's a negative. Okay. So, in this one, I found, this is for sure sterling. It's going to be scrap. That by itself, to me, is worth $2.99. I don't know if I can get that much for it in scrap, but I feel like that made it worth it. That is possibly silver. this is possibly silver. Okay, and what do we have that you guys might be interested in? Oh, I forgot. This is possibly silver too, so I need to test it. So I'll be keeping that as well. Okay. We have the fleur-de-lis. It's really cute. I think I was, oh, this is marked too. What does this say? Best? Let's see. We have this really cute fleur-de-lis cuff. We have this necklace here. This is like weird because it's huge. I don't really understand what's going on with it because I guess it could be an anklet, but it's huge. The beads are really pretty though. So Valerie, I can save that for you for a next, I don't know how many you need, but okay. Beautiful fleur-de-lis necklace, and we've got this gold guy. And when I say gold, tis faux. Okay, we have this really nice necklace, which I think personally, because it's got the bronze here, would look awesome with that on it. Okay, and if y'all want that together, I can certainly do that. And then, so we have a lot of necklaces, and then we've got this guy. So those are the things from this one. And then the things from the other one, I showed already, but someone asked if I would show again, just the thing I thought was interesting. So it's all this Avon. So this is Avon. That's an Avon ear. Oh, this is a set of earrings. Okay, I thought it was a stick pin. I actually have the same set, so now I have two pair. So you have shamrock earrings and pin. This I'm probably not going to be selling. I'm going to shine it up and see. I'm probably going to keep that. This, which I hope I find the mate to. That, of course, not going to be for sale. But those are just costume. So, all right, you guys. Oh, Ramona. Okay, cool. Okay. I have 12% left. I'm going to jump off. I'm going to go eat. And then I'm going to get back on and open this. If anybody's interested in any of these items, join my Facebook group. Oh, I forgot to show you guys too. I have these from the first one. And they're just costume, but they're very pretty. Okay. All right. So, and then these little, if anybody's into festive earrings, these little Christmas tree earrings were super cute. Oh, and I didn't even see these. Okay. I mean, if y'all wanted to see, these are cute too. See, I feel like I could do like a seasonal lot of earrings, but I don't know. Like, see, I could do Christmas, Halloween, St. Patrick's Day, like, but that kind of stuff doesn't really sell on Poshmark. If it does, it goes for really low prices. So I'm going to have to bite the bullet and do eBay. All right, you guys, I'm going to get off. I'm going to charge my phone, I'm going to eat dinner, and then I'm going to come back on, and hopefully everyone can watch me open this enormous honking jar that's not all the way full, but I know has some sterling in it. So, all right, you guys, until next time, y'all keep it thrifty.